At least one person is dead after a plane crash in Medford, Oregon. According to police, that plane went down near a parking lot of a car dealership. Footage shows smoke rising from where the plane crashed. Police say there was only one passenger on board. They're now looking into what caused it to go down.